What's going on, TTC? God damn it, this shit's pissing me off. That's like the third attempt for this fucking video. I can't get it to upload. Damn it!
Ugh.
But anyway, I want to start this video off. Hoss, I caught your video last night, and you want to sit there and talk about the Ole Miss game. Okay, let's talk about the fucking Ole Miss game. Correct me if I'm wrong, but we actually beat them more decisively than you guys did. And Law Todd, you want to sit there and say that Ole Miss should have beat us? Or, let me ask you something. That crack up there in Tennessee, that must be some grade-A bullshit if you seriously think that, man. I mean, for God's sake, y'all are sitting there talking about Ole Miss. That's just how sorry you guys are. Y'all want to bring up Ole Miss, especially when we beat them more than you guys did. Goddamn. And then, Posh, you want to sit there and say the reason I didn't bring up Missouri is because they gave us a game? Okay, they gave us a game until the third quarter, but we ended up pulling away 41-20, if I remember correctly. I didn't talk about the game because, they gave us a game. That makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? No. Hoss, the reason I didn't get up here and beat my fucking chest, it's Missouri. Okay, I expected to win that game. Fuck, man. Like, why should I get up here and beat my chest over a team that just joined the SEC? And quite frankly, the conference they came from, they really wasn't that good in the Big 12. So, why should I get up here and just seriously beat my chest over a team that we should have beat? I mean, come on, get the fuck out of here. I mean, I understand you find it necessary to get up here and beat your chest over teams like Western Carolina or some shit like that. Yeah, you're up here every week and you want to talk shit to teams like that. You know, I'm not getting up here. You didn't see me get up here and make a hate week video to Georgia Southern because it's unnecessary. Number one, they don't have any fans on here. And it's the next, you know you're going to win. So why sit there and do that shit? I mean, come on, get the fuck out. You know, and like I said in my last video, I find it quite amusing that you guys want to sit there and talk trash about Georgia Southern putting up 14 on us when they put up 21 on your national championship defense last year. Fuck y'all. You know, you guys are, I know Taos says it all the time, but I'm going to say it because it's true. You motherfuckers are a joke. Okay, you guys want to sit up here and bring shit up, but at the same time, the shit you bring up is fucking retarded. Okay, just like this, because Law Tide, apparently you can't fucking read because I've left it in the comments I don't know how many times. I know Texas A&M is in the SEC now, you dumb shit. But, like I told Hoss, and Hoss actually read the comment, until Texas A&M has a full season of recruiting in the SEC, technically they're still Big 12 talent, okay? And yes, Hoss, I do know that they have players, a few players from the state of Georgia. They do have some players from Louisiana. I mean, I know all this shit. But you see, they have what's called leftovers. They have scrubs. You could probably find teams all over the country with players from Louisiana, Alabama, Georgia, Florida. But you see, the thing is, those players are players we didn't go after, you fucking idiot. Okay, scrubs, leftovers. All right, and it's pretty fucking pathetic that you got beat by them. Goddamn, way to represent the SEC, you fucking idiots, as you like to fucking tell everybody else when they lose out of conference. You know, way to rep. You know, I mean, you fucking morons. I mean, your logic is all fucked up, man. You guys only see, you guys got tunnel vision. That's a good way to put it. You guys got tunnel vision. You know, you guys are the stereotypical fan base that people just cannot stand because of your fucking dumbassery. All right, yes, and I do think Eddie Lacy is an average back. Okay, before the season started, then a lot of you motherfuckers were talking about Eddie Lacy was going to be the starter, that he was going to be, you know, better than Trent Richardson. Oh my fucking God. That's a text message, but fuck, man, always some beeping going on in my fucking videos. But yeah, if Eddie Lacy is so fucking good, why is he a backup? He's a backup to a freshman who cannot hold on to the goddamn football to save his life. So, yeah, he's a good back, isn't he? No, he's supposed to be starting, and he can't even fucking start. He's a fucking junior, and he's having to back up a fucking freshman. Get the fuck out of here. And don't even compare your wide receivers to our wide receivers. I mean, we are far superior in that department. And you fucking Gumps know it. You just don't want to admit it. Okay, your wide receivers suck ass. Okay, your secondary is ass. Like I said last video, the only person you have that's any good out there in that secondary is D. Milner. That is it. You know, I'm not worried one bit about your fucking secondary. I'm not. But see, here's the difference between the Georgia fans and the Alabama fans. See, I can get up here and say when something's good about your team, like I said, my last video, your defensive line is pretty legit. Okay, it's pretty good. I'd be stupid to sit here and say that they suck. God damn it! Has to be this video right here. This fucking shit happens yet again. Hadn't happened in all these other videos for so long, but then BAM! Fuck off. Anyway. I don't even know where the fuck I was now. But, at least I can get up here and admit when I see something from the other team that's pretty good. You motherfuckers can't give us our due. You guys can't give us our respect. You know, Hoss, you're sitting there talking about, we'd be sitting at 9-3 if we played LSU or Texas A&M. Get the fuck out of here with that dumb shit. Okay, you're talking about an LSU team that lost to Florida. Okay, you do know that we beat Florida too, right? Yeah. And for God's sakes, LSU almost lost to Arkansas! Jesus fucking Christ! Fuck! Goddamn phone! But anyway, yeah, they almost lost to Arkansas, so get that fucking shit out of here. You, sir, are a moron. You seriously think we'd be sitting at 9-3. You are a fucking idiot. But you see, the thing is, we're actually going to get to play you this Saturday. So we are the two best teams in the SEC. You know it. I know it. Just admit it. Give us our fucking respect. You know, everybody talking all this shit before the season that we wouldn't even be where we are right now. Okay? And yeah, I've been on ESPN. I've been seeing all the talk. Everybody thinks Alabama's just going to walk all over us in this game. Okay, there again, nobody's giving us a shot in this game. And see, that's the thing that pisses me off. Law Tide, you want to sit there and you want to spew that bullshit saying that people didn't expect Alabama to be where they're at? Are you fucking kidding me? Get out of here, man. Everybody is on Alabama's dick now. It is so fucking crazy. Everybody has been talking about Alabama has a good shot of repeating and blah, 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 blah. I don't want to hear your fucking shit, Law Tide. All right? I don't want to hear that bullshit. Everybody expected you to be where you are right now. All right, I don't want to hear that fucking shit. All right, we're the underdogs in this game. We've been the underdogs all season long. We are the ones that nobody gave us a shot at being where we are right now. You know, even the experts, a lot of the experts picked us to lose 2-3 games. And we've only lost one. The same as you, 11-1. You know, so fuck y'all. But anyway, that's about it for this video. But I did get a request in my inbox. Some guy, Bamini, B-A-M-I-N-Y, so I guess you pronounce your name Bamini, I guess. Apparently he's in a fantasy football league with a Georgia Tech fan, and he asked if I could say a few words to this Georgia Tech fan. You know? Yes, sir, I'll oblige. Hey, Zach! What are you doing in a fantasy football league as a Georgia Tech fan, to begin with? I guess it does kind of make sense, seeing as how it's probably only a fantasy that Georgia Tech's ever going to beat us again. How you like that 42-10 ass whooping, bitch? You know, and from what I hear, I guess the fantasy playoffs are rolling around. Are you even going to make the fantasy football playoffs? I mean, I'm kind of curious because as a Georgia Tech fan, I expect a losing season out of you because you should be sitting with losses instead of wins or whatever. I mean, as a Georgia Tech fan, you're not accustomed to winning. I know that. You know, you're actually lucky that Miami actually self-imposed their bowl ban. You know, they can't play for the ACC championship. That's the only reason you motherfuckers are even playing for it. But let me ask you this, Zach. Let's just say you guys go in there and you do the unthinkable and you beat Florida State. Are you going to actually claim an ACC championship knowing that the only reason you played for it was because Miami backed out? Fuck Georgia Tech. You guys suck ass. Okay, the ACC in general is garbage. Okay, the SEC went 4-0 on your punk asses last weekend. You motherfuckers suck ass! And, I'm sorry, I gotta do this too. Hey, Clemson. Yeah, a lot of your trolls were on my fucking videos these past couple weeks. You know, talking about already our game next season. You motherfuckers can't even handle South, you know, like South Carolina, you know? I mean, goddamn. I mean, I know we lost to South Carolina as well, but you motherfuckers are still up, you know, on my videos trolling and shit. You know, I mean, what the fuck? How you gonna get up here and talk shit to an SEC team and you can't even beat one? That to me, that just don't make sense. But you know what? We're gonna kick your fucking ass next year, and we're gonna pick up right where South Carolina just dropped you, motherfuckers. We're gonna actually pick you up and we're gonna drop you on your fucking heads again. But anyway, that's it. I'm done. No, I'm not. One more thing. Just quick question. I don't know if anybody noticed this shit, but Bear Bryant actually pulled a Joe Paterno before Joe Paterno. You know, it's kind of funny because as soon as Bear Bryant gets out of football, he dies. Joe Paterno did too. I think it's actually kind of funny, you know. But yeah, fuck Bear Bryant. Fuck Alabama. Fuck all you dumbass motherfuckers. Kiss my fucking ass. I'm out. Go Dogs, bitches.